Last night's World Series game was absolutely nuts. Lead changes, home runs, and after Yasiel Puig's two-run dinger, this fan took matters into his own hands.
Into the Crawford boxes in left.
Now, I grew up going to Wrigley Field, so I know the rules. When an opposing team hits a home run, you throw it back, no exceptions. But I found myself asking last night, what would I do if somebody did that to me? Fans, weigh in on this topic. Reply to this video using an emoji to describe your mood if somebody stole a home run ball from you and threw it back.